song. So we're gonna mix it up a touch. We'll throw a little bit of our favorite songs in there. We'll throw in hopefully several that y'all will recognize. We'll throw in original music. We're just gonna have a really great time. Thank you so much for having us. I just wanna say that right off the bat. It's a pleasure to be here with you.
Thank you.
I gave you my love and
have the whole collection? Oh, me too. Oh yeah, it's so good. Everything she did. What a rich voice.
Thank you. Direction. I like that tune. It's one of my favorite old ones to play.
This is just one of my very, very favorite songs, and it's a classic Western swing song. If you know it, feel free to sing along. There's room, we can make a dance floor.
I was enjoying the swing dance you did earlier.
So this is almost considered, I think, the Western swing and national anthem.
You ready?
This world is a big place, and I'm
Alright. Here's another one, an original song. Here's one I wrote.
You ready? We're gonna get funky.
We got some funk dancers in here. Get it let loose, let your hair down. This has kind of a New Orleans feel. Song. And Buddy Holly wrote this We recorded it in November of 58, I believe, and then he was killed in January of 59. So this song was actually released after his death, and he wrote it for his wife. I think it's just beautiful.
Just you know why you and I will buy and buy. No true love waits. Sometimes with sun. Sometimes we cry, and we'll know why. Just you and I know true love waits throughout the days. Our true sometimes we're gonna cry, and we'll know why. Just you and I know true love waits. The days, our true love waits, will bring us joys to share with those who really care. And sometimes we'll sigh. Sometimes we're gonna cry, and we'll know why. Just you and I know true love waits. And we'll know why. Just you and I.
Thank you so much.
The waltz.
I love a good waltz. This one was written by Joe Provot. look at them, smoking them big cigars.
No, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free, but me. Oh, when I hear that train rolling, well, that's what tortures me.
Me from this.
Thank you so much. Well, we really appreciate y'all having us. We're having just such a great time. So we're gonna do just a few more. Let's see. Okay, we had a conversation because we really would love to do one of our favorite Western swing songs.
That's a game plan.
So this is one that we both grabbed onto as kids and we really liked it. So then we worked it up and started doing it kind of as a duet. You ready?
Oh yeah.
All
And from now on, you'll